So I'm going to talk about having a gratitude mindset. And what that means is to, instead of being all negative Nancy all the time saying, oh, my life is terrible, oh, my life is terrible, oh, my life is terrible, to think about the things in life that we're grateful for. Because when we flip the script like that, it helps to rewire our mental wiring, because it's much more easier to get into a negative mindset than a positive mindset.